Nitish Kumar government is under fire. This after COVID-19 death toll in Bihar was revised drastically upwards by the health department. The state health department added 3,951 more deaths to the total death toll in the state. This is an increase of 72.8% and has been attributed to fatalities at private hospitals, homes, and of post-disease complications, which had not been recorded earlier. This takes Bihar's cumulative death toll to 9,375. Earlier, the state had said that the death toll was 5,424. The latest revision shows that over 8,000 people lost their lives to COVID during the second wave, a six-time increase in the death toll. Patna district bore the brunt of the outbreak, accounting for a total of 2,303 deaths. Muzaffarpur was a distant second with 609 fatalities. Patna also accounted for the highest number of additional deaths reported after verification. The revision was done after the Patna High Court had asked for an audit of casualties in the April-May second surge of COVID. The court had sought the report amid allegations that the Bihar government was underreporting deaths in the state. Bihar's health minister said that they got to know from various sources that the number of deaths could be more. And after consultations, they ordered the district administration to identify institutional deaths due to COVID. He said that the district magistrates monitored and prepared the report after 15 to 20 days of work, and added that the state government wants to reach out to the affected families and help them financially. Leader of opposition Tejaswi Yadav hit out at the Nitish Kumar government over the issue.